Calling for you north or south of this little Skovanin? Southern side, okay, I should see you now then.
Let's
just have a look at it from in here somewhere. Here for now, they seem a little bit aware of us, and also Ephraim and them are sitting there. We don't want to disturb the sighting. They found them, and these are the tracks we found earlier. The runners have walked one or two little S-bends, and I think Ephraim and them went walking for a bit. That's how they found them in here. Fantastic. It's always good to see these prehistoric looking animals. White rhinos, look forward to the day we see our first black rhino out here. Saw some tracks quite a few months ago, so they do come through here very occasionally, but 99.9% of the time you'll see white rhinos here when you see rhino. Difficult to see them. I think they probably got used to us a bit. Let's try and squeeze through the trees here. Four of them in total. One's still lying down. It looks like they took a nap in here. And they're starting to move on a bit. Monstrous animals. The biggest one here will probably weigh in the vicinity of 2 tons. That's 4,400 pounds. Huge animals. Thank you. along slowly. From.
Okay, I'm putting
on. Come on, name for by donkey.
I got my body. I think if you come out, just follow you through the other that I was driving now. There's a new girl
I am for. Yeah, I see the gap there. Thanks, Mufi. I'm going to stick with him a little bit. Seems they're slowly just heading back sort of westwards. Guys, we're going to stick with them until we see them. Every time we get a little gap, they're just walking down some bush, which is obviously quite easy. Very, very thick patch of bush veld here. There's also a drainage line and a little riverbed system just to our right, just on our northern side. That's also why there's a lot of big trees and thick bush. But we will make a plan. Look at some backsides there quickly before they disappear again. Quite sure how long we'll be able to stay with them. For the moment we can weave through the bush, but if they cross this drainage line, it will be a bit too much. Try and go as far as they go, but they are much more mobile than us. They are, even though we call our car the tank, I think white rhinos really are the true tanks of the bush. Very thick skin. A rhino's got just the sort of the hard part of the skin, if you want to this. The outer layers of the skin can be anything up to about 3, 2.5 centimeters, an inch thick. So that alone, providing massive cover, they can walk through thorn bushes and sharp sticks and branches without any problems. Do is just make our way through this stuff. Shouldn't be all that far, probably 200 meters or so from the next road at the moment. There we can see them again.